This is at the Mcdonalds, a little north of Ann Arbor.